Dankeschön. Meine Freunde, Dankeschön. Also, you know, it's fantastic to play here in Burghausen in this amazing festival with great history and great future. So thank you, everybody, Burghausen, for making this possible. Cheers, guys. We actually played four songs there. It wasn't all about fucking clouds, you know, like... The last one was written for a great inspiration of mine, Stefan Grappelli, and it was called A Nice Bottle of Beaujolais. what we got coming up? Oh, yeah, shit. You know the planet Saturn with the fucking rings around it? Everybody talk about the fucking rings of Saturn. I'm thinking if we had strength and adaptability to walk on this planet, there would be some fucking hills on this planet, which would be more important than the rings, which only look good from some other place, right? So this song is called The Hills of Saturn. It's inspired kind of like by Bach a little bit and a little bit by Pink Floyd, Zeppelin type of shit. This song actually features the walking bass of Adam Shabbos Kowalewski, who invented this concept in 1923. Thank you. And the versatility of my friend Tomasz Grzegorski to change to this fiendishly difficult instrument for bass clarinet, for him, nicht problem. I can see the fucking rings now, man. Piotr, Maui Ganja, Prussia.